This 6-month-old baby was crying in her crib at night, and when her 4-year-old sister heard that, she came into the room to check on the baby. Once in the baby's room, the sister decided to climb into her crib and cover both of them with the blanket. She then fell asleep beside her baby sister, making her stop crying for the rest of the night. What a great sister.